A bird's eye view of Mersea Island, round the island race. A maximum tide on Saturday the 21st of September, plus a bridge or Strood in the way, but that does not stop a sailing nation. Contestants do have to carry or sail their craft along or over the Strood, but there are lots of willing people to help. It could only happen in England, truly a British event. Well done to all of the organisers and participants. Sorry to all the cars in the long queue who are not locals.